The year was 1900, 'tis worth remembering. The men who lived through 55.
Change the world. My final message. Goodbye.